Good morning, Connellsville High School, and welcome to Falcon News. I am Abby Albright.
And I'm Chloe Takey, bringing you today's school news and announcements. Today is Wednesday, May 31st. Now please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch is a choice of a sandwich or pizza with french fries, steamed veggies, and fruit.
Now over to Case for the Daily Weather Forecast.
All right, good morning, Connellsville. Welcome back to another... this is just the weather report. But anyway, as you guys can tell, what a beautiful day it is to be in the classroom instead of outside. as you guys can tell, it is sunny. We're going to have a high of 83 today. We're looking at a lot of heat this week. Actually, Saturday, I think we're going to be reaching the 90s. So lots of scorching heat this week. And
thanks, Case.
According to nationaldaycalendar.com, today is National Macaroon Day.
Congratulations to senior Nathan Reese, who finished third place in shot put at PIAA Track and Field Championship with an incredible throw of 54-6.
Congratulations to Caitlin Irwin for winning the title of Albert Gallatin Regatta Queen over Memorial Day weekend.
Now we have Whitney, Ella, and Lily with a special presentation.
Good morning, Connellsville. I am Ella Etling.
I'm Lily Show.
And I'm Whitney Bobish. And this is Wellness.
Just kidding. This is actually a Taylor Swift music video.
Did you look at how happy we were back then? I can't believe he turned out to be such a jerk.
What? He's got a girl with him.
No!
Who? She's driving the truck.
Give me that!
He let her drive the truck? He never let me drive the truck.
That is so messed up.
Didn't get my perfect fantasy. I realize you love yourself more than you could ever love me. So go and tell your friends that I'm obsessive and crazy. That's fine, you won't mind if I say. And by the way, I hate that stupid old pickup truck and never let me drive. You're a redneck heartbreak who's really bad and lying. So watch me strike. I'm just sitting here planning my revenge. There's nothing stopping me from going out with all of your best friends. And if you come around saying sorry to me, my daddy's gonna show you how sorry you'll be. 'Cause I hate that stupid old pickup truck and never let me drive. You're a redneck heartbreak who's really bad at lying. Watch me strike. Picture to burn.
that stupid old pickup truck. He never let me drive.
As far as I'm concerned, you're just another picture to burn.
Thanks, girls.
Anyone taking the AP Language and Composition or Honors English 11th for the 2023-2024 school year that hasn't seen Mrs. Humber yet, make sure to go see her before summer break in room 119.
Countdown till summer. There is only 1.5 days left.
Yay! Woo! You can follow us on YouTube at CASD Falcon Productions. You can see our new special videos and live events after they happen. Follow today.
Thanks again for watching. Tune in again tomorrow.
And have a great day, Connellsville.